Hollow hold plank rocks, guys. Okay, so a lot to say there. You're gonna set yourself up on the floor into your tall plank position to start off with. So hands feeling like they're underneath the shoulders. From this position, we're gonna create that dish, that hollow hold, okay? So you can see here, loads and loads of curvature, okay? To the thoracic, lumbar, mid part of the back as well, okay? You are looking to maintain that position. From that position, you are going to rock your shoulders as far over your fingertips as possible. Gently rock yourself back and repeat this the amount of reps you need to do. Really, really challenging on your core. I want you to focus on holding that dish shape throughout the whole movement.